For most passengers who fly, safety is limited to the safety demonstration made by the crew before takeoff. But actually, safety is way beyond that. Every single part for an aircraft shall be designed and manufactured with safety as a main goal. Imagine you flying in a tube with wings at 40,000 feet. In case of a fire event, you have no way to escape. Hutchinson designs and manufactures materials and systems which shall meet the most demanding fire regulations. Proprietary materials which shall be burned through or self-extinguishing. Firewalls or fire shields which shall protect a structure in case of a fire event 1100 degrees Celsius during 15 minutes. Sealing systems or fluid transfer systems which shall be fire resistant or limit the fire propagation. High-level vibrations may damage essential aircraft components. Mechanical loads may break structural parts as wings or ribs. The last thing you want when you fly is a portion of the aircraft to be lost. With that purpose, Hutchinson is offering amortization systems, vibration cancellation systems, or damping materials. And for example, mechanical systems that securely attach the engines to the fuselage. An aircraft is subject to multiple climates and shall be operated in extreme conditions, whether it is minus 50 degrees C, the engines being flooded, or sandstorm. The aircraft systems are also subject to multiple requirements, such as corrosive fluids, humidity, or shocks. The materials and systems designed by Hutchinson shall withstand this condition, being sometimes extreme. Hutchinson also designs and produces de-icing systems, keeping in mind that ice is a critical hazard which can lead to an aircraft crash. As a conclusion, the next time you will fly, please remember, the cabin crew is taking care of your safety. But way before that, remember, the Hutchinson teams design and manufacture safe and secure materials and systems to make sure you will make it safe to your final destination.